So I'm looking at Willy Pang's book, Pak Mei Kung Fu, Martial Concepts and Training Methods. This first part on San Mun, he says it. San Mun means three doors. It refers to three horizontal divisions of the body that have been designated as both regions of attack and defense. These partition zones outline the geography of vital areas on the body. San Lo is known as the three paths. These are the three vertical divisions that further define an individual's physical geography for both attack and defense. And finally, the Sam Guan, or three gates, refers to the concept that the arm is divided into three sections, each being defined by a major joint of articulation. In consideration, I have a copy of The Art of Boxing by Daniel Mendoza. That was produced by the 18th century collections online. His second principle is regarding the position of the body. And he says, quote, "The position of the body, which should be in an inclining posture or a diagonal line, so as to place the pit of the stomach out of your adversary's reach. The upper part of your arm must stop or parry the round blow to the head, the forearm, the blows at the face and stomach, the elbows, those at the ribs. Both knees must be bent, the left leg advanced, and the arms directly before your throat or chin." So both of these drills that we have here are establishing the straight line attacks, but we're also now starting to map out the gates that I was talking about earlier. Furthermore, we're going to see these two things get combined here. So we're progressively going through the range and exploring pot shot to combo to kind of gate boxing right here.
And that's a very, very basic stance within classical pugilism. Daniel Mendoza was hugely successful using this style of fighting from this stance.
I've been lied to, bust out, passed over and cussed out. Now I'm up nights, struggling to keep it in the uprights. No touchdown. I've been high, but I cut down. Had to calm down, trying to stay sane. Got up in the game and affected my brain. Now I feel like I've gone half nuts now. I came up in a rough town. Town made me into town tough. KC Mo, where the crew is assessing. We built this thing from the ground up. I fall down, but I bounced up. So grateful the tech found us. If you never would have done that, man. I